Folks, here we go. Got another northbound coming. It's only been about a half an hour since the other one went through. And it was going so slow, I got no axle count on the defect detector. It just said no defects, wouldn't count because the train was moving too slow, which I have a hard time believing it. But that was what happened.
Point 5, track name 1, no defects. Repeat, no defects.
Oh, looky there, Heritage Unit. Let's see if Timmy's riding on this train. I don't think we'll see Timmy. That was a fast one. How'd you like that Penn Central unit on there? That was a good one. All right, everybody, thanks for watching. Okay, here we go, folks, another northbound. Total axles 590. 590 axles. Works out. Oh, we got a DPU. Send Ozzy TV down there. Check his channel out. There he goes, on his way to Hamilton, and points north. It's starting to look like it's thinking about raining here, so hopefully it doesn't and we get some more action, but we will soon find out. There's Glendale Station right over there. It's an old B&O station. It's been there since the 1800s. And Glendale Square behind it. Sharon Road up there. Anyway, thanks for watching, everybody.